Oh crap! It can fit! It can fit! It can fit! Oh no! Save me! Save me! I didn't know! Hey guys and girls, welcome back to Spoons. We're finally we are back on ARK Xbox One Singleplayer. Thank you very much for being here. Thank you for all the support I've gotten on the ARK series and my channel. I really, really appreciate you being here. Thank you very much. And we are back. We are back after the long hiatus of not playing ARK because it was so sadly crashing on us. It crashed, go boom. What are we doing? We're on the extra island from that island where it's half green and half burnt. Oh, do we gotta fix the gammas? It was nighttime, folks. Sorry about that. Let's save that. What are we looking for? We're looking for this little gem right here. Been searching. We've been looking. And we need it. We need the level 145 Carno. We gotta make us some baby Carnos. We gotta get us some Carno eggs going. We got a whole bunch of stuff. The most useless meat-eating dinosaur in ARK we have got right now. Well, I wouldn't say the most useless. It's just that it's kind of useless. But we want the eggs, ladies and gentlemen. We want the eggs that the Carno drops so we can get those beautiful little dyers up there at our northern base location. We have got to get us some eggs rolling out of the Carno, and it is not producing any eggs without said man. And I figured, hey, if you're gonna tame one, why not get you a bad boy, so you can get you a couple little offspring, 140s, 160s, 200s maybe, rolling around the base and patrolling, and maybe run around on the Carno, the horned devil. And like I said, I wanted it for the eggs, to be honest with you, perfectly straight. I wanted it for the eggs, to be able to get the rhino eggs and the dire eggs. That's what it says that it takes to be able to get the kibble for this. So we are going to land and knock this thing out, and hopefully we can get us a baby Carno and some eggs going with this level gentleman right back here. So I shall be right back. Prepare for landing of the Carno. See if we can hit this right in there. I extremely doubt that we can. You know what, ladies and gentlemen? We're gonna go for the easy one. We're gonna drop it in our bouncy wow wow pin is where we're gonna put this thing. We're gonna drop it in there. It should fit quite nicely. Oh, I thought there was a dinosaur in there for a second. Fit in there. Fit in there, thank you. All right, dropped it in there. Let's drop you here. No, we don't need that. We're gonna whistle passive. All right, let's get us a Carno going. Hello, Packy. How are you doing? Oh crap! It can fit. It can fit. It can fit. Oh no! Save me! Save me! I didn't know, oh my gosh, I didn't know it could fit. Holy poop on a stick, that scared the living poop nannies out of me. Woo wee, I left it right over there on the ground. I just couldn't believe it. Welcome back to ARK, ladies and gentlemen. I just didn't know it would fit. Oh, we're gonna have to rethink our strategy. I'm glad it wasn't a T-Rex, or, well, a T-Rex, it would have not fit in there. Can we drop it in the small pen? Oh my goodness, welcome back to ARK. Fit in there! You do it! You ain't getting out of there, homie G-Funk. Land, thank you. Alright, let's get out a high full. and shoot this guy. Hello, would you like to look at me and tell me how bad you are? Can we hold still? There we go. Got you once. And, oh, come on, man. There we go. I'll just shoot you in the thunder thighs. You mind if I shoot you in the thunder thighs? I don't think you do. Since you're not gonna hold still, when you run away, I think you might hold still. When you start getting torpored up. There we go, got you again, right in the neck. Hope you ain't bleeding too bad. Boink. Carno. Carno. There you go, thank you. Hold still now. Come on over here. I know that you're looking around for the women's. I have got a women's for you. You just need to calm down and hold still. We've got all the creature comforts here. Like, oh, there you go. Thank you. All right. Now that you're calm, you just got a little, shakes going. You might want to get that checked out by the local dino doctor. There we go. All right. Are you stuck? I'd appreciate it. Hold still. Oh, yeah. You're definitely gonna have to get that checked out. Right there in the nose again. There we go. This one didn't take any beat. Alright, let's throw this on there. I don't have any kibble. I was gonna go for a Bronto, but I decided against it, to be honest with you. How fast your Torpor going down? Your Torpor is not dropping very fast. You're quite pretty, you know that? Can I get my dart back? I really appreciate it because they're a real pain in the butt to make. I mean, I hope you don't mind. That would be really cool if I could do that. Let's give you about 8 of these bad boys there. Yeah. That ought to do you. And let's re-equip our bow because we love the bow. 91 shots. Oh my goodness. Can we switch back? Thank you. Okay. Now, what's our torpor sitting at? It is going down again. Come on, game. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. All right, you snack on that. I'm gonna go get me some prime meat, and we shall tame you up, and we will introduce you to the lady of the house. I shall be right back. And we're back, guys. We are back. We just got through crafting up the. We're pretty confident that it's gonna wake up here pretty soon. We got to get our guitar. We got to get our dyes out. Can we scroll down, please, game? Thank you. Appreciate you for letting me scroll there. Where's our stuff? Where's our dyes at? Haven't played ARK in so long, I forgot. Come on, it's got to be in there. A to Z. Color. No! Oh my goodness, where did I put it? I've misplaced it! Carno, are you awake? Are you awake? You're about to be awake, I think. Oh, you're so close! Oh, is that prime gonna last? Please, prime last. It's not gonna last. I don't think it's gonna make. I ain't running out getting up. I'm not doing it. I'm not running out and getting enough one piece of prime. I'm not going to get one piece of prime. Where's my die at, bird? Tell me. Is my paint in here? Paint? Come on. Did I miss it somewhere in here? No, I didn't. Did I miss it somewhere in here? No, I didn't. I probably. I'm so totally like upset, you know. Come on. Nope. And nope. This one. Nope. Alright, let's check on our Carno. He's probably woken up. Come on. Come on. You're almost there. Just one piece of food. Just one's all you need. Yeah! Yeah, baby! That's what I'm taking to beat! That's what I'm taking to beat! We're gonna leave you as a... Let's leave you as a question mark so far. There we go. Alright! Alright! You shall take this, Carno. No, you shall not. You shall take... this. Alright. There... Oh! Glad you're so clear! There you go. There you go. This and that. And then this right here, because it just got, like, midnight on us. Alright! Oh, you are fast. You are fast, Carno. You're so fast. You look pretty good, actually. Let's see. 3,500 health. Not too shabby. 1,000 stamina. Weight, 420. 420, yo! Melee damage 296, movement speed is 100%. Alright, let's go set this up next to our lady friend over here. Alright. You come right over here. Can we fit you in here? We can. Look at that. Alright. I shall take you that, and you give me that. That there. No, come on, game. What? Are you serious right now, game? Alright, that. That. There. Okay, now you stop all. Stop all. Alright, now let's go get our lady friend. Level 150. Right. Hello, lady friend. How are you doing? Would you like to go for an evening stroll and meet a nice gentleman with a question mark for a name? Of course I would. It's kind of trippy. The kangaroo is almost as big as the Carno. All right. Come on.
Hustle up.
You got all day here. All right. There, so we need, I would say, a couple, thatch, walls right there in that. So we can block that off so they can, have a little privacy, you know what I'm saying? Can we run? Okay. The water's only up to your shoelaces and you're taking forever to run through that. Alright. Let's hop up here. Bam. Bam! Give me that there, and we have, there we go, take care of that, give me some, we just got there, we're throwing it in here, it's in there, I know, because I know things. Alright, let's go, structures, thatch, walls, no, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, ought to be plenty. Go back there. Throw that in there. We'll just throw it all in here. There we go. What? Are you still... Ugh. Okay. We got carried away. Okay, that... And then let's go with that there, and that. Alright. Let's try that again. Let's try not to get ahead of ourselves too. Thatch. That's what we want. 1, 2, 3. Alright. Ba-bam. 2. Alright. Here we go. Come on. One more. There you go. Alright. Alright. Right. Throw you there. Alright. Bam. Bam. No. Okay. It doesn't matter.
It doesn't matter.
If I can exit out of there, it doesn't matter. Alright. Now that we got our Carnos, level 145, And that other one, the female, was a 150 when I tamed it up. So, we should be looking at a pretty high bred here. Hybrid. We should be looking at a pretty... Okay, you there. You there. You there. You there. Okay. Now... yeah, that should hold you. Alright, now... Let's enable some wandering. Enable wandering. Enable wandering. There we go. Now, yo. Let's get it on.
I'm in feeling bad, baby. Trying to hold back these feelings. Why ain't you moving for so long? What if you feel that I'm not moving, baby? Cause I wanna get it on.
You're not even moving. Oh, that. You know that they're into each other when they can just take a fat dump right next to when they're getting it on. Why aren't you moving? Don't grin at me. You're the one with the short arms. Sorry. My bad. You're new. Y'all have to make a pretty cute couple. What is that? Have you been steroiding up? Alright, finally, one of them is moving. Holy poop. Alright, you want to get a little bit closer to your lady friend, huh? Mm-hmm. I just want a ticket to beat. 217 and a 210. Wow, the man actually outranks the woman here in the Carno sitch. Come on, pop it out. Pop it out. We definitely want you to pop it out. Come on. Do it. Do it. I'm going to pick up this poop because this is highly unromantic. Give me that. Alright. Now we got poop in our inventory. Don't mind me. I'm just staring at y'all. Like, conjoining. Can we level up and it's not going to ruin anything? Okay, there you go. 218. And let's go ahead and level you, Mrs. Up. There you go. There we go. Yeah! Woohoo! Pick that up! Now, let's disable wandering. Oh, no, 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 no. You can't hit and run, baby. Alright. Now you're disabled, right? Okay, good. Alright. Stop all. Stop all. Alright. Oh, die low. What is sitting at a 212? Carno. 7 days, monstrous hours. Thank you for being here. What? Pro? How? My hero! How did you make it out of there, homie G? Okay. Yeah, thanks. I appreciate that. Really, I do. I guess it walked over the fence. So, you didn't move for the entire pleasurable experience, but then I get attacked. Man, I don't know if that's a compliment or not. That the lady Carno, she ought to be feeling pretty frustrated right about now. That's all I'm saying. Like, oh, so you'll move to rescue him from the Dilo, but you won't move while we got sweet love making going on. can we climb up that, please? Thank you. Yeah, let's turn that off. All right, now, throw. All right, now we want to left trigger that. There we go. Now, are you doing okay? Doing all right. Oh, level 83, I was about to say, I was like, what? There's no way I'm a level 83. Alright, now it's gonna cook up. Alright, guys. I got the Carno right here. The Lady Carnos, I'm gonna put those up here real soon. We're gonna be parents. We're gonna be Carno parents here pretty soon. So, let me hatch this egg up, and I shall be right back, ladies and gentlemen. Don't you look away from me.
Ah. And we're back, guys. We are back. We are waiting on the last little bitty tidbit today. Come on, crack open. Yeah! Hello, how are you? Wow!
Big stomp. Big stomp.
Yeehaw! Big stomp is here, ladies and gentlemen. Woohoo!
All right. Disable wandering. Yeah.
All right, you're so cute.
Oh, I love the baby dinos. I love them.
I love them. You're so cute. Look at you go.
Look at you go. Oh my goodness, you're so cute. I'm still a guy though, but you're so cute.
Oh man, look at this beautiful Carno. Man, you are so much prettier than your parents. You're so much prettier than your parents.
Oh, I love it, guys. Oh my goodness, we got us a Carno. I'm so excited. Not for the Carno, just because it's a baby Carno. Let's see what your stats are. We got 3,500 health. We got 1,320 on the stamina, oxygen, food, nobody cares. Weight, 540, way better than the guy. 296 on the melee. I think that's what the Gentleman Jim had. And we got 100% on the movement speed. Let's throw you a little bit more meat on there. Ooh, you're so pretty. All right, this will follow one. Can you come out here with me? Can you pretty please come out here? Come on. No, not you. I love you too, but not you right now. All right, follow one. Come on
out.
Show the world your skills. Oh my goodness, you're killing me, Smalls. If I was any closer. Alright, stop all. Now, you. Can you pretty please? Follow one. Come on, out here, please.
Come on, baby Carno. This way. Baby Carno.
There it comes. Well, come on, this way. I love how the foot stomps are as big as the normal ones.
You're so pretty. So pretty. Yeah, eat that meat.
There you go. Throw more of that on there. There you go. Man, you are doubling in size. Come on over here.
Meet the parents.
Meet the Falkers. Got your back. I changed it. I finally put a name on the guy since it had my back against the D-Lo. And then we got attack right here. They're gaining levels like none other. Oh my goodness. You are so cute. You look like a demon. I like Big Stomp, though. I do like Big Stomp better. Let's give you a couple more of those. Get you all fed up right there. There we go. Let's go. Stop all. All right. Ooh, it took so long. Look at all these eggs. Look at them all. Oh, my goodness. Welcome back to ARK, ladies and gentlemen. We got eggs. Eggs for days. For days, I'm telling you. Oh my. We're gonna be able to tame up so much stuff. We got to get, oh yeah, grab that poop. That's what we needed. That poop is what I was interested in. Don't grab the bird. There we go. Can I get that one way back there? There we go, we got it. Dillos, we're here for so long waiting on that guy to hatch up. Is it a guy? Did I even look? I don't think I did. Come on. There we go. Okay. No, we won't. There we go. We got that. Oh my goodness, you are popping them out. No. I want the egg. Egg. There we go. Got the egg. Oh, we got one scorpion egg. That's cool. Thank you. Parasaurs do nothing but a little bit of... Uh-oh. Someone's building a poop snowman. Turtles! What happened? Turtles! Give me that. Turtles! Take that, thank you. Trike. I shall take you, you shall be mine. Alright, any more trike? Oh, we see a couple more. Thank you. Thank you. I'll take you. Thank you. That's what happens when you get to taming up stuff and you get busy. Do you have any eggs for me? Do you have any? No. Raptors. Y'all are horrible. Oh, not you. Not you. You're a professional. There we go. Ooh, another one. We got another. I'm encumbered. Okay. We're headed. Stop telling me. I'm headed to the fridge now. All right. Pop you in there. We gotta go feed our Carno again real quick. No, I don't want you in there. You. Thank you. All right. Let's go feed. We gotta find out if it's a girl or a guy. Are you a girl or a guy? Because I don't know. I'm sorry. I really don't. When are you going to need care? Needs care in 3 hours and 38 minutes. Well, I got news for you. This is not going to be a 3 hour and 30 minute video. Just telling you. But you are a pretty thing. I do like you. I do like you a lot. Can we stand up, please, ARK? We are here. Can we stand up? I'm hitting the bumper. Please. Oh my goodness. We're stuck on the floor right now. Okay. Let's try this. Alright, now can we stand up? Thank you. Thank you for letting us stand up finally. Oh my goodness. I don't know what the deal was there. What's the deal? What was the deal? Do you know? You don't know. Alright, we got Big Stomp. We got your back and attack. And they're leveling up fine. I'm so happy we got us another baby dino to add to the mix. It's gonna be... Oh, we didn't even look. Why didn't you remind me? It is a... Well... It is a female, so that's good. Muy bueno. Oh, don't poop on your kid! Oh my goodness, I'm in ARK with animals, I'm telling you. Alright, so you're staying there. We got to move our Quetzal back over here. Put it up. Got it going on. We gotta get us a Rex, a big bad boy Rex is what we've gotta get up. Come on, Quetzal, you gotta come over here next to the food, alright? The trout is not going to come to you, okay? We have got to get us a big boy Rex. We got to get King Daddy Rex going because we've got a whole bunch of females, but we don't have any King Daddy Rexes running around. We've got to get us another Spino, too. So much stuff going on. I appreciate you being here. We got some. Don't point that at them. Okay, not that either. Okay. All right, there. We got it. Okay, guys, thank you very much for watching the episode. I really appreciate you being here. I am so, so happy to be back on ARK. It feels absolutely fantastic to be back. And I hope you guys are back and girls are back too, enjoying ARK. If you did like this video, please, please smash that like button and subscribe if you haven't already. And you guys and girls have a fantastic ARK week. We'll see you later.